Nice jump, Alistair!
Enrique Shockwave trattino basso trattino basso just resubbed for 27 months. I don't know if it's more annoying to sub during Tarkov or Rooker.
They're both the same.
Nice jump, Alistair!
Geek 710 just resubbed for 57 months. Morning, Tedders.
Morning.
Nice jump, Alistair!
Davy trattino basso just resubbed for 34 months. In ZM e di We Trust.
Grazie. Right, bunkhouse key. Okay.
Nice jump, Alistair!
Davy trattino basso gifted. Jasmine 67 a subscription. Davy trattino basso gifted a tier 1 sub to Jasmine 67.
Thank you, Davy. Do you know them? Do you know Jasmine 67? Or are you just tossing a gift sub out there because it's Friday and you've gone crazy? Grazie for all the subs. What happens on a Friday morning at 10 a.m. that everybody's resubbing at this point? Payday? No. It's the 19th. I guess over time. Huh.
Nice jump, Alistair!
Axel trattino basso TLV just resubbed for 1 month.
Grazie. Crafton, we don't jinx. We don't jinx. No jinxing here. I did get a delightful text message from Virgin. Not saying, sorry, not saying, oh, gosh, we're giving everyone a free month in your area. Just saying, restart your router, it's fixed. It's fixed. Well, oh shit, that's today. My chat with the MP is today. Thanks for the reminder. Shit, that's today. I gotta remember that. Or go to my secret hidey spot that I found. We haven't hookered yet. Stream just started. I had a couple of things to take care of. I will do that, Star Fox. My youngest isn't interested in it at all. She only plays The Sims. My eldest is into games. She might well be fully aware that AGDQ is on. I didn't realize Pikmin was a game that you could finish. When the original came out, I thought you just had little characters and they did stuff. I can't remember what. Yeah, she's a combination of the two, I'd say, Lemon. Thank you.
Nice jump, Alistair.
Bubble of nothing just resubbed for 1 month.
Rescue percentage. Interesting. Kind of need the toilet, so. Any noise, team? Any scuttling? I guess we...
Garnish non just resubbed for 1 month.
Thank you. Nay. That was a player. Excellent. I don't want people learning the tricks of my trade. This gun is a bit silly. Him? Run, little rat!
Вроде никого.
Where's the little boat? Shit, we are basically out of ammo. We got a couple of players and like six scavs maybe? And a quest? One player. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 scavs. Not bad. Not three bad. This gun is great fun, but because it's only PST ammo, you kind of need to dump a mag to kill pretty much anybody unless you catch them, you know, just right. So you end up bringing in this crazy amount of ammunition and using it all. But the ammo's so cheap that I don't really mind. Right. Fraport task? What was that?
Nice job, Alistair!
Teton 19 just resubbed for 12 months. Thank you for the streams and podcast MR Flux. Happy Friday!
Happy Friday! Ah, we'll keep the kettle, they're kind of fun. I ain't duoing in the morning. How are we meant to watch Jimmy Hooker? Shot dead. I said that tonight I'm gonna do Goonstack Tarkov. So hop on in, and we'll fucking roll around and do whatever. I'll go wherever with whomever, but during the day. There's important TJ Hooker episodes to watch. But tonight is Goonstacks. Prepare yourselves. Right, that's it. We need this gun rack thing. How the fuck do we get the gun rack? I'll be gonna have this, that, and the other, probably. We're gonna have to bite the bullet and do this. Gah. Nine of these. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Gotta be done. Skulls or Gerard? Fuck 'em both. Didn't play for Bournemouth, don't care. God, Jesus. What are we gonna do? We're gonna find that thing on that lad, haven't we, in factory. We also... Do we still need to kill one lad in factory? I can't remember. No, I guess we did it. Obtain the letter on the messenger's body and then give it to her. Goon comms in action. Let's have a look at this one. Is this at shoreline?
We'll head out.
Got him!
That was me, you just killed.
What are you doing over there?
I'm literally dead, I'm going in on the roof.
Yes, we're on the roof!
Yeah, I said I'm going on the roof, so why would you-
We are on the roof, you're on the other roof! You are on the fucking moon, son. Honestly, Goon comms, you just got to turn your brain off and just accept it. You just got to accept the goons are going to get little missions in their head, and they're going to run off and do those missions. And essentially, you just can't. You can't try to make sense of it. You can't be like, I know what they're going to do here. No,
we could the shark just resubbed for 2 months.
They're gonna go on their little missions. They're gonna go and do crazy things you didn't expect. The thing is, this is true. If you say, I'm just gonna push over there, in your mind, that makes sense. I'm gonna push over there. But where? Who? What do you mean? Where? What is this? So quite often, it's as simple as, I don't understand what you mean by there. He's here. I'm here. I'm opening a door. Do you know what I mean? So you just got to basically pretend. As far as I'm concerned, if your comms are not clear enough and you end up getting shot, it's probably your fault. Probably. Like, if you have to explain after the fact what you meant... Probably your fault. I just want to know, when we bump into like two lads and they fucking rinse us, if you look, more often than not, they're not off on some clever goon mission. Oh, I've got an idea here, boys, watch this. And they go off on some mega flank. They just seem to do like pretty straightforward stuff. Like, generally, they just shoot you. And they seem to stay within, not touching distance of each other, but certainly within a distance where they know who that is on their left. That's their mate. That's Tony. Whereas we're like, who just opened that door? Who's that? Is someone walking on wood? Who's walking on wood? I'm not moving. And you shoot them, and they're like, why'd you shoot me? It's like, you said you weren't moving. I heard someone open a door and I shot them. Well, no, I thought you meant... No, oh, never mind. It's like, what? Wait, where were you? Well, it was me. I was just coming up. I said, I'm going up. It's just chaos. Absolute chaos every time. He's over there. He's there. Is he? No, he's there, is he? Oh, gosh. Scav! Scav! Brr, brr, brr. The amount of ammo on your average scav is like a ridiculous amount of ammunition. I will fucking sell these hats, I guess. Maybe we'll hold on to them, actually. So, here's the problem. East side means nothing to most of us. We're on the roof. Okay, I'm coming up to the roof. Like, listen to the way Bob does it. I am opening a door onto roof now. Do not shoot me. That's what Bob does. The lads will mumble. It's like you got five people talking at once. I'm going to the east side. Who fucking knows what the east side is, dude? You're running with the goons. I don't know what the fuck the east side is. You could tell me that Shoreline doesn't have an east side and I would believe you. I don't fucking know. All I know is the lads I can see, there's definitely a lad over there. Someone opens a door, we shoot them. That seems to me like pretty standard Tarkov shit. We know we were hunting, there's a lad over there somewhere. There is a lad over there. I'll open the door. I'm just gonna open the door. Dangerous. Also, just saying, is what I was saying earlier about goons going off on their little personal quests. I'm just gonna push downstairs and loot down there. And then some guy's like, oh, I'm just gonna loot this room over here. And then what happens? One of us gets shot. Who is that? Who's that in the black? Bang. Oh, I'm dead. Where is he? He's on the stairs. Chaos. Like, instantly. Because nobody knows where anyone else is. We have lost all of us to one lad before. Because all he has to do is come around, kill us one by one, and we're just trying to talk. Where are you? I'm downstairs. Which floor? The bottom floor. Which side? The other side. I'm near a staircase. Which staircase? The one near the mountain or the one near the... Oh, I'm dead. It's just terrible. Like, everybody's just like, hey, gotta go get the loot! And we lose every time. You watch the goodies, they fucking take over, kill everyone, and then loot. Didn't miss any hooker. We have two seasons left.
It's all in my head.
In which season do they add the wish-granting alien that only Hooker can see? Wow, that would be something.
Шкура цела, уже неплохо.
I should be able to see this cat. Oh, we almost got that guy. I think he just had like a... I don't think he had much. Yeah, M4. Trying to get his scav kills. How much damage do we do to him? Oof, we hit him 4 times. Shame. We could have had him. With those 10 round things, I never know. I'm never quite sure. Do I go for full auto, and if I get a shot on him, I land more shots on him? But then I'm like, click, you know what I mean? And then it's like, ah, shit, what now? Uh-oh. Like, if you go for full auto, if you get a shot on them, you could maybe dump the mag on them and get them. But if you're, like, in a more extended fight, and you could maybe just go for a couple of taps, force them to reposition, force them to med. I also feel like when I'm just single shooting, I'm going to hit them. I tend to aim more, because you know you've got to, right? Like, if you have a bolt action or a shotgun or, like, a pistol, I feel like I take that just extra split second to aim, maybe for their head. Then if I have a gun that can fire a burst, I just like hose it at them. Oh really, Lando? It doesn't kick as much as it used to. It used to be like ka-ka-ka-ka-ka. But because they changed all the recoil, I feel like it is viable. It's certainly easier to stay on target with the big rifles. It's not, it's still, you know. I mean, if you've ever fired something full auto, it is hard, you know. It's not easier. Oh, look at this. This is from some guy on a Czech email address. Greetings. I hope this email finds you well. I am writing on behalf of Nivea to present an exciting opportunity. Yeah, I know. No doubt your completely unsigned email from a random email address is definitely legit. Hey, I do use Nivea.
The Ogs cast raided with 221 viewers.
Thank you. Okay, buddy.
What be do? Кому тут пизды выдать?
Enrique, you're insane. Doctor Euthanasia. Got the quest done? Not bad. Factory's not hard to learn. Oh god, Enrique, this is all awful. When you say lots of weapon crates, you realize most maps have more just straight out of the gate. Like, there are single rooms on reserve that have more weapon crates than the entire fucking map. Ah, piranha, eh? Is this the Carassa that I've snuck? No, this is just tier 3, god bless. Well, are these fucking factory lovers? What's going on?
Factory's a great map for loot. Yeah, no, great map for loot. Yeah, really is. Yeah, really is.
I disagree. It's dog shit. Traders, Prapor. You requested something. Hand over the letter to the therapist. Postman Pat Part 2, turn in. Complete. Prapor. Complete. You've got mail. Obtain the registered mail. Streets! ₹5,000? Fucking stingy bitch. Unbelievable.
I know, so there's loads of really good loot on factory, Flex. I think you're wrong here, mate. There's loads of good loot on factory.
Fuck off. Scrabbling through fucking weapon crates, calling that good loot.
There's a weapon crate. You might find a good weapon part in there.
Standing in the fucking open. Standing in the fucking open, and one of the most camped parts of the map to try and desperately find a fucking silencer. No tar. No fucking tar. Right. We gotta find out what's the deal in this episode of Hooker, and we'll wait for a scav run while we're doing it.
Hear the news this day, and you feel so powerless. Got to find a way to relieve the strain.
Less than 3 minutes. I wish we knew who Tony's contact was and what he looks like. Where is Tony?
Don't worry about Tony. He's a pro, he'll be here.
Everybody's waiting for you. You gotta dance, make a getaway.
Directed by Shatner himself!
I hope Alvarez isn't over his head on this one.
Turn off the receiver, will you, Junior?
Gladly.
It's the only way.
Chin spotted at 4 o'clock. Look at this, that's Chin. Get open beer bottles with that chin.
Tony's inside, Hooker. He's heading to the tables in the back.
Take care of it.
Hey, Tony. Como estás? You got it. I got it.
Oh, look at this nerd going for it.
I don't want to do this to you.
Go alone.
There's a disturbance going on.
They're out back. Come on.
Maybe we ought to wait till the quiet's done.
It's now or never. These people don't wait, Tony. Come on.
Oh shit!
That kid could get hurt. He's got a knife.
Sounds like things are going bad.
The guy from the drug deal just started a fight. It could be a setup. He's coming your way. Grab him.
Let's move.
Move, sucker! What the hell is happening? What's going on, Hooker? That's not how you hand a gun to people.
I got a message for you from my brother. He says adios.
Stacy, where the hell is Tom?
Can't see him.
Maybe there's somebody who can.
4 Adam 30 to Air 20 on TAC 2.
Air 20 to 30. What's up, Hooker?
We've just lost a red Dodge heading west from 6th and Penn.
Roger, 30, about a 20-second ETA.
We got him!
Air 20, we have him in our sights. Dead ahead.
Roger, 4 out of 30.
Launching air to ground missile now! Car chase in the first 5 minutes. Hooker doesn't fuck around. Shatner doesn't fuck around.
Jamie Franklin 1 just resubbed for 7 months.
Grazie. Jesus, this is a long chase. Oh shit! No! No! In the trash pile where you belong, scum. That's how my dog barks. Oh!
Hold it, cowboy. He could be making it out the other side, Hooker.
If he does, the bird will pick him up. But if he's in there, he could blast you out of your socks before you ever saw him.
He's never stopped Hooker before.
Air 20, light her up. Air 20, talk to him.
Throw down your gun and come out with your hands up. He's 50 yards ahead, 40 degrees to your right.
Force him into the clear.
Will do, Hooker.
Standing in the open already, Hooker! Don't make the helicopter do everything. Where's the door gunner?
Reduce underscore sanity just gifted 5 subs.
Thank you. Oh, by the way, thank you. Oh, that's 5 subs. Thank you very much. If you wanna know the lore of TJ Hooker, you can dodge bullets. You just have to duck just as they fire, and it'll miss.
Entust 105 just resubbed for 84 months. 1 month for every women T lunga as touched this season.
Yeah. Exactly. Thank you, Ashwin. 84 months. This is so long! Lost him, Hooker. That's the shot from the opening credits! They put their arm behind their back every time. God damn!
You heard me, man! My arm is broke!
So sue me!
probably could hook her.
Air 20. Thanks for the assist.
On TAC 2.
King 4 9 30. To 4 Adam 30 on TAC 2.
This is 30. Go, Corrigan.
Romano, we found Tony.
Is he okay?
They shot him. In the head. Execution style.
Is he alive?
I gave him CPR till the paramedics got here, Hooker. They say there's a heartbeat, but they're losing him.
Tony didn't have a chance. He even took his gun.
He didn't make it. You'll hear from me, Hooker, in the morning.
You okay?
God damn. So this is Shatner directed. I'm so curious to see how this plays out. Remembering it's not Shatner written, so you can't blame him for the script, but he could have had some input. I do wonder how much input he had. Rick, can I talk to you a minute?
Sure thing. What's the problem, Bill?
Rick, this line where I say, let's roll. What if instead I said, let's roll out?
Okay, yeah, we can make that work.
All right. And can you then put co-written by William Shatner in the credits, because... I mean,
yes, of course, Bill, of course.
Hooker, that guy you nailed? Corrigan's leaning on him, something fierce.
Dr. Klein, telephone, please. Dr. Klein.
Get off me, man! Get off me! What you think he's doing, huh?
You started the fight, man. You take out the man.
You got to kill me. Take it easy.
He's going to breathe, and he's going to talk.
I don't know what he's saying, man. I didn't set up nobody. I told him.
Now tell me.
The guy that I score from most of the time, you know? He'd give me $100 and $50 bag of cocaine to start a fight anything, as long as I got everybody's attention.
This connection. What's his name?
I don't know. I don't ask. Yeah, I do little jobs. He takes care of me.
I'm gonna take care of you if I don't get a name.
You want me to make up a name?
Jim, back off. Before we lose this lowlife because of harassment. Now talk to me. Describe him. What did he look like?
He's Latin. Got one of them Cuban accents.
Cuban? You sure?
Hey, man, I've been around long enough to know Cuban when I hear.
Dr. Hensel, to surgery, please. Dr. Hensel.
They called. Said my brother was here.
We were working on a drug bust, Carla. Something went wrong.
Is he?
Dr. Anderson from maternity.
Oh, God, no. Vince, why? Why, Tony? Oh, he ever wanted to be a good cop.
I know. And he was the best. I don't know what to say to you. Damn it, Carla. Tony is dead and there is nothing I can do to help you.
Don't try to talk, Vince. I just need you with me.
I will be, Carla.
It is so poor. This show is so poor.
This will be a brief roll call, so let's get started. About 4 years ago, I gave a briefing right here. We had a series of vicious rapes. Two suspects, animals, beat their victims savagely. One young officer dedicated himself to their apprehension. He spent every spare moment on and off duty, staking out possible hit locations. And when they did hit, they grabbed a co-ed while she was jogging. He was on the job. There was a gun battle. A long foot pursuit, but he captured both suspects.
That was
one of the finest young officers to come through here. They gave him the Medal of Valor. His name was Tony Alvarez. And he was like a brother to every officer in this precinct.
We've never seen him. Never seen him. They never mentioned him. We've never seen him.
Last night we found him in an alley. Dying. He had been shot in the head. You have the composite, possible suspect. I want you to look for him. The way Tony looked for those rapists. Every man and woman here has to go to the limit to find this guy. Tony would have done the same for you. If you turn up anything, I'm to be notified. No matter the time of day or night.
That's cheek catches.
Jim.
It's bad enough letting anybody get blown away, but...
Not Tony.
A cop like Tony.
Let's see if there's something we can do about it, shall we?
Sad drum beat. Sad drum beat. Can you do a sad drum beat? Doo-ka-doom. Doo-ka-doom-doom. This is bugged, so we're going to have to restart. Yeah, exactly, Jonas. Tony's was the most human. He's a very tactile guy. A very tactile guy is our Bill Shatner. I'd say 1 in 4 of my scav runs Friday, Saturday, Sunday fail to load. I don't know what it is. I guess it's just too many people queuing as a scav. We do need to play some video games. That's kind of the point. We can't just sit here watching Hooker all day. I know, all right? Don't get me wrong. I know. It's frustrating. Well, Ashwin, I'm not planning quite that far ahead because, of course, we've still got 2.5 seasons of Hooker. I don't know if I want to do another cop show. Poirot's too good. Like, a lot of the shows that people have recommended are too good. We need shit. I was thinking Knight Rider might be a shout. Can we not? Can we not what? What's wrong with Knight Rider? And it's Knight Rider with a K, I believe. What's wrong with Knight Rider? We just gotta kill scavs. Let's go, Woods? Customs? Airwolf? So are you suggesting Airwolf? And you're attempting for some reason to poo-poo Knight Rider? Yeah, Columbo's too good. Listen to me, guys. I'm gonna give you a very, very good example of a show that is as shit as TJ Hooker. Alright? It's Knight Rider. It's Knight Rider, right? Knight Rider is shit. All right, you guys are listing like good shows. Columbo is a really good show. Really good. I'm talking shit. Like TJ Hooker shit. All right, Nomad, I don't know if you can hear me. Quincy was a good show. Dr. Quinn, Medicine Woman, eh. Columbo absolutely aged well. What are you talking about? You're talking crap. That's crap. Ironside, too good. We're not watching a good show. Airwolf was shit. Knight Rider was shit. A-Team was shit. Life on Mars? What is this? What do you mean Life on Mars? Life on Mars was like really well regarded. What planet are the you lot on? Dukes of Hazzard is a good shout, but I think the Confederate flag might be an issue. But that is a bad show. No, it is. Yoba, you're wrong. Columbo is a fucking great show. You are wrong. Miami Vice is a shout. I think Miami Vice, but it is another cop show. Wouldn't mind taking a break from cop shows. Knight Rider, I don't know what the fuck he does. He rides around in a car and solves crimes, I guess. Walker, Texas Ranger is a good shout, but it has kind of been done. What, for good? All right, hold on. The Waltons is a great show. The Waltons is actually a really good show. I am not watching Diagnosis fucking Murder. I can't stand that guy. What's his name? Rip Van Winkle or whatever. Can't stand him. Rosemary in Time. No way. Some of these shows are too gentle. You know what I mean? I hate Dick Van Dyke. Can't stand Dick Van Dyke. Magnum PI is another cop show. Is this on? Hello? Hello? Is this thing on? Literally said! Right, the next person to type a cop show gets banned! Please! Listen! Don't just type! Listen! No more cop shows for a little bit! We need a break! We need a break! We just watched 5 seasons of TJ Hooker! That's what's gonna happen! We're gonna have watched 5 seasons of TJ Hooker! And you want to go straight into another cop show? We need a break! MacGyver is a good shout. We've thought about MacGyver. Because it's going to be shit. I'm thinking it's either going to be MacGyver, which I'm tempted by because I've never watched it. Outer Limits is too good. All right. No more suggestions from chat. I'll decide. You guys are banned. You guys are banned from ideas. You guys are banned from ideas. They're either terrible ideas, you're ignoring the principle, or you're just throwing things out there that are good shows. It's a very simple question. What show that is as shit as TJ Hooker and is not another cop show could we watch after TJ Hooker? People are suggesting good shows. You lot, honestly, at school, like, your teachers must have hated you. Draw a map of Europe. You lads are coming in with fucking pictures of your arsehole.
It's pretty good too, sir.
What's going on? What's going on? I will choose the show. I will choose the show. Not listening to a single one of your stupid suggestions. Wow, what a haul. I don't know how Phil Mitchell got so many birds. He was the TJ Hooker of the East End. You are correct. shit. Should have guessed. I thought that was a scab that had gone up there. This guy was, I think he was on the very far thing. Look at this boy. Shit! Damn, that was a nice kit we just lost. People are still talking about TV shows. At this rate, I'm tempted to force you guys to watch just a blank screen. I'll just play a loop of the TJ Hooker theme for 10 hours. End the stream. See you guys tonight. Do it again. Just keep doing that. Oh, Flux, that sounds amazing. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. It sounds dreadful, doesn't it? It sounds awful. Oh, we got level 3 therapist. When did that happen? A while ago, I think. Fence, 1.03. Skier, level 28. Peacekeeper. So we need a little bit more rep for him when we get level 3. What tasks have you got, brother? Eagle Eye. The UAV crash sites on shoreline. All right, can do. Young man, there's a place you could go. I said, young man. Do 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 do. I said, young man. Do 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 do. There's no need to be unhappy. YMCA. YMCA. Hey. You could do it. But you feel. Can we get this? Can we get this PS yet? I don't think we can. Shit. Damn. What's wrong with these ergonomics? This gun is amazing. MT Volga Leader. Why would we watch a good show? I'm actually baffled at how simple a concept this was and how hard it was to get actual suggestions. I really expected better. You guys are full of suggestions. It just turns out they're all terrible ones. Let's do. Do we want to do this at night? I don't really want to do it at night. That's when you get all the night vision bros come out. Right. Peacekeeper quests. Can't remember what the fuck it's called. Quests. Eagle Eye? Eagle Eye. All right. Where are they? They are either side of the resort building. Fantastic. Looks like we're going to be waiting a little while. Crap, sir, you've nailed it. That's exactly what happens. People are thinking, think of an old show, and then they mention a good show. Doesn't make sense. If you can look at TJ Hooker, When I ask for suggestions of something similar, the first thing that springs to mind is a good show. I think you're a closet TJ Hooker actual fan. You're not enjoying it the same way I am, which is, holy shit, this is so bad. You're like, this is pretty good. This is pretty good. So I'm ignoring chat. Ah, la, 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 la.
4 out of 30, beat 4 out of 16, Alley, 6th and Kentwood.
What do you got?
I think it's our man. The beat officer's here, spotted him at the Shine Sign up the street.
We drove by the scan. I'm pretty sure it was him sitting inside.
He looked like a runner?
Rabbit's written all over his face.
We'll try and take him at the stand. Take your car, cut him off the north end. We'll start from here.
Pretty sure he's got that the wrong way around. Fucking chase? We just had one!
Get out of here! Over there.
See, you can duck bullets.
You won't get out of here alive!
Hooker, look out! It's weeing!
Hooker! He's blowing the gas tank! Get out of there!
Smeg!
Easy. Easy, Penny. Now!
4 Adam 16. I need an ambulance at 5th and Collins.
This med just deflects it with his fucking pecs. He can take it. This is the new ship, right? Or am I going crazy? Oh, this is the extract. I know where we are. This is this extract, isn't it? I fucking hate this map. I know no one's there, Roots. However, lads that spawn over here come up this way to get to shoreline. I have died. Every time I've spawned here, I've died just trying to get out. So I'm just waiting for people to clear through. Hiding somewhere, and then we can go and try and do our quest. But every time, literally without fail, that I've spawned here, I've gone forward a bit and been domied by some lad who knows the spawns. So I'm like, I will hide. We can do this quest as well, I guess. Those fishing nets, because that's the net one. Oh, I hate this area so much, it makes me so sad. I think that's quite a good hat. Courtesy visit. Which three hooses is it? The fisherman's house, the priest's house, the chairman's house. stealing from a church. Pretty shocking behavior. That's the fisherman's house. Imagine being told you had a micro rig. Wouldn't feel very good, would it? So, looking at the map here, if we head directly towards the wall, I think that's the chairman's house over there. The other one is meant to be just up the road. So there's two. Go up this road. It's at the point where the road bends to the right. Survive! Yeah, I watched Lemmy. I love his stuff. Funny guy. I don't think you have to extract in the same raid. You just need to extract at some point. That's how most of those touch all these points quests go. Whoa. This is an extraction point? No, I don't want to... Ash! What? I didn't want to... Yoba, you need to stop talking, bud. You thought Columbo was bad. Weird Science is a movie. They never made a Weird Science TV show, did they? Weird Science. Weird Science TV series was a sitcom based on the thing of the same name. Huh. Never heard of it. No, it's a sitcom. Which means it's meant to be funny, and it's just not going to be funny. We're looking for stuff that is not meant to be funny and is funny. I'm not going to explain it again. It's really a very simple premise. If you can't get it, this is just not your thing. You're not able to find these shows. That's fine. It's hard to find a good one. If it's not your thing, don't try to make it your thing, because you can't do it. All right? You lot can't do it. You can't be trusted to do it. So don't try to do it. Just find something else to think about. Think about something else. Think about something completely different. Please, stop. Get some help. For the love of God. Oh, let's hand that in, eh? Nostalgia. Ambulance. Milk! Love milk. It's getting embarrassing, the suggestions from chat. I'm just gonna start ignoring them. I think it's for my sanity. It's not much fun when the stream is just me getting angry about really basic shit that people can't get their heads around. So we're just gonna stop talking about it. Like I said, I'm gonna pick the thing. Not going to listen to chat. It's very simple. We're just gonna push on. We're going to move on past it into bright new horizons. All right? No more suggestions will be accepted or considered. It's almost like if you type them, it's not even going to go into my brain. I'm just going to read. It's like I'm looking at a blank line of text. I'm thinking, wow, that's weird. I wonder why. Blank line of text. I wonder. That's so strange. Again, people are still typing, still being ignored. It was a really simple idea and people have just failed to grasp it. It's all right. You're not content creators.
The bullet that Romano took had my name on it.
Well, that sounds like evidence, Hooker. You should bag it up. Smed ran quite a way to get in the way of the shot. Couldn't you have just shot the guy?
Was paid to set up Tony Alvarez.
By a bail bondsman named Louis Baca.
Anything else?
Just that Morrow was paid in cocaine. That's all we could get out of him before he slipped into a coma.
This bondsman, Baca, he must be tapped into the cocaine pipeline.
Yeah.
So we bust Baca?
Not yet. He's the first rung on the ladder.
And we're going to work our way up?
Same way Tony was going to.
Undercover? The captain's already said no.
This time I'm not taking no for an answer. And Stacy, you're in this too.
Romano wouldn't want us sitting around when we have a lead on Tony's killer.
Whatever it takes, okay.
What it's going to take is Stacy spending some time in jail.
They're going to lock up Stacy? What'd she do? Don't tell me they're going to send Stacy in undercover. They always do this.
Girl named Anamar. Got popped last night on a narcotics rap.
Must be a high roller. 50 grand bail. Felony, get me Anamar out here, will you?
So, how you doing, Charlie?
Hey, you can't complain, Mr. Barker. How about yourself?
Oh,
busy.
You know how it is, my
have
friend. Every cigar from Cuba.
Havanas.
Get your hands off me. I can walk on my own.
So we're meant to believe that Stacy is a hardened criminal. Oh no, she's going in as a high roller. Okay, fair. I could believe that. Do you want the cocaine, huh? Leave her that! Leave her that! Leave her that! La venga! Scarface! You're not Cuban. Also, you know full well, Jonas, everyone in South America and even close to it fucking hates each other.
It's good. It's very good. It's better.
I think that might have been a Twitch thing. I don't have any dropped frames, and I didn't lose connection.
Jabolins just resubbed for 1 month.
Grazie.
Jump, Alistair.
Flying trattino basso Duckman just resubbed for 23 months.
I feel like... the map has not been updated. Maybe it has. I think one of the drones is just like to my right in the field. We're just gonna wait. We got ages. This map lasts forever. Well, let's go find it for next time when we maybe get a chance to do this. Resort. I'm gonna assume there's landmines. That is some meaty firing. I'm just gonna hide here. Maybe forever, hard to say. I'm astonished that they've added a new area and not covered it in landmines. That really is something. You know what's funny is when you hear a massive firefight and you think, oh shit, man, this Chad's kicking off. But then sometimes you see the dead bodies afterwards and they were just like lads with basic AKs or MP5s and penis helmets and tier 2 armor and stuff. And you think, oh, huh. And then other times, you hear, like, a Mosin, or you think you hear a Mosin. His body there, isn't it? Lost sight of the body. it slither down the hill. I think it's behind those rocks. I'm just gonna wait until it's died down a bit. People have done their things, they've done their quests, they've done whatever they need to do. Then we can attempt to do our thing.
Nice jump, Alistair!
Barney Barnabus just resubbed for 24 months, lad by the rocks.
I'm gonna look. Are you just trolling? It's fucking hilarious, boss. Was that the near rocks? What, these ones? Didn't see him. Did anyone else see this guy? Can we get a clip? I'm not being funny, Bunny. You might be right, but 353 other people failed to spot this lad. with the UAV. Tracer ammo. Yeah, this night vision sucks. It's not worth having. Thank you. Now, where was that fucking... There was an extract right around here. Yeah, Barney, that's why I didn't really put much faith in it, mate. No offense. This extract. No. There's one. Look, I've got this. The one I took accidentally. Path to Lighthouse, I think it was, or something? And there was one, like, right around here that I took by mistake, but I can't remember where it was. So, hold on. A minute ago, we were in the village area. And we came into town. And I'd done the village thing. And I was just walking by some rocks. And it was like, you're extracting. Do you remember? It was like 10 minutes ago. I didn't think I went back. I was heading in. It was like somewhere like that. It was a place like this. What do you mean, follow the wall? So just go over here? All right. Mines. Thank you. Huzzah. Thank you. Well, whatever ammo was in this SPD can fuck off. Follow the wall is really not helpful when I'm in the middle of a field. Follow the wall! Creed, let me ask you a question. You ever been on a long car journey? You're on a long car journey? Oh, haven't had any accidents or problems on the road so far. What do people say? Shut the fuck up. Dude, what are you doing? Like, it's literally, we've all seen movies. I think they're gone. You know what I'm saying? Seems to be going well so far. You may as well curse me and doom me to die. This is the worst ammo. We're never running that again. Good night. There. Pyrion has not died yet. Pyrion dies. Oh, who saw that coming? Me, with the power of the Jinx. Some strong Jinx action going on here. Can we bosh this on here? Can it go on the dovetail? No, it can't. That lad didn't actually stand a chance, did he? Level 35. Wonder what he was doing. Right, traitors! Not this one. Right, so I think if we just spend a bit of moolah, we only need to spend 4,000 bucks. We've got plenty of money. What's this? What is that? Buy dollars. Is that what that is? I need 3,600. How much is that? Half a mil? You're out of your gourd, son. Just keep buying orgs. How much does he sell them? Yeah. Zibbo lighters. That's a Zibbo. That's a Zibbo. That's a Zibbo. Level 3 Peacekeeper. Excellent. What have you got for me now, son? What ammo have we got now? M855. M856. Excellent. All kinds of fun stuff. Look at all these gun bits. Look at this. Night vision goggles. What does he want for the moonshine? 9 tags. Alright, yeah, that's pretty groovy. M4s. Oh, MDRs. Oh, SCARs. How come the SA-858 is worth so costs so much? Isn't it shit? It's so fucking big. These are appalling. I don't care what people say. This is a fun gun. I do like the M1. Cow, 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 cow. That's pretty satisfying. Oh, baby. Excellent. What scopes does he sell? I do like the old hammer. Cool. Cool. What about mechanic? What do you want? You just need to be level 30. Ragman, level 32. Jaeger, we just need level 33. I think once you get to level 3 with all the traders, you're pretty set. I mean, you know, there's stuff you can't get, but it's like, it's pretty good, I think. You can get most of the stuff that you want for larking about with, you know? Just gonna get something to eat. I've started cooking my fried eggs the same way Jacques Pepin does his fried eggs. Look at these beauties. Look at those beautiful fried eggs. What he does is crack the eggs into a bowl first. You get about a tablespoon of butter. Melt that in a little frying pan. Then you pour your eggs in very gently so they don't spread out too much. And you have them on like quite a medium heat. Not crispy. You don't want them crispy. The Jacques Pepin way. They're smooth edges. There's no crispiness. There's no browning underneath. And after about 30 seconds, you put a teaspoon of water in and you put a lid on, a glass lid, so you can see the eggs. The water turns to steam, glazes the whole top of the egg, so it's cooked all over, but the yolk stays runny and the edges stay smooth, and the buttery sauce you then pour over the eggs. Magnifique. And then if you have put some chives on there. Was it Jacques Pepin at the door? No, it was not. It was a delivery.
Ridiculous place. Crummy food and plumbing that hasn't worked since 4th of July.
So I heard.
Nice jump, Alistair.
Hurry up.
Beerphonix just resubbed for 77 months.
So where are you from, Cheeky?
Hometown's Panama City, about an hour south of Tallahassee. But I've been living in Miami about a year.
Got picked up last night at the airport, huh?
Yeah, but the search was bad. I'll beat it.
Sure. Sure you will, kid.
Hey, baby.
You hey, Trent,
come on.
Trent,
come on.
Mr. Trent, let me talk.
What do you want?
Let me talk to you.
What do you want?
Saw her ravishing 3 kilos of cocaine at West Coast prices. That's 150 big ones. Are you that bad?
You got your money. My loss is none of your business.
Hey, don't get off.
Get your hands off me.
Don't get off tight, Mr. Trent. Your friendly bondsman is here to help. Listen, there is a park down the street. Meet me there in 30 minutes. And don't bring the mule. You understand? She's got a case.
I'll meet you in an hour.
How do they not know Hooker by now?
What'd the doctor say?
Romano's out of danger. Spots it up a little inside, but he's gonna be okay.
That's good news.
You all right?
I just hope Stacy's ID holds up.
Trill did his homework on this one. There's a DEA agent living in Miami named Donna Marr. Same age, same description.
She lives in Miami, huh? Maybe that's as close as I should get to any of Trill's people.
Hey. Jim, snap out of it. I know you got your mind on what happened to Tony, but if you don't get it together, you're going to hang us both out.
I'll be okay.
What's on your mind?
Look, your mule was jacked up at the airport. If you guys were pros, you'd know they watch all the incoming Miami flights. And half the mules they pick up are chiquitas.
It's a chance you take.
Chiquitas.
Bringing it into the country is always the toughest part.
Not with my people. Interested?
Maybe. If the price is right.
And the stuff is quality. We can't move garbage.
You know a funny thing? I've been addicted to these things since I was a kid. They are called pirulis. You ought to try one. In the sack, right there. And if you like the candy, call me.
He's Cuban, so he says, chew. Chew not you want to buy the cocaína. This goes no good.
Hey,
He's slick. I've seen a lot of people lay dope down. Never any better than that.
He's too good. He never even touched the stuff. No way we can bust him. Yet.
Not exactly your typical government office building.
The DEA leases it under a fictitious company name. It's on. 8 o'clock, Latin Doll.
I want to go in there with you.
No, you can't. They don't trust you. But stay close. We may need you for backup.
They want to do 10 first time.
Ounces? Well, how much are we talking about?
$3,000 per.
You people crazy? I'm not going to let $30,000 just ride down the yellow brick road.
They're big leaguers, Twill. Only big money will move them.
Well, not with my 30 grand, especially in the hands of a couple of street cops. I mean, how could I explain that to Washington, Hooker?
You won't have to. I'll get the money somewhere. Forget Tony Alvarez, Twill. Play it safe.
Well, I'm sure you'll have the answers when your brass finds out that you backed off.
Let a couple of street cops make the case without you.
Now, wait a minute, Hooker. I'll
now, you wait a minute, Hooker.
Wire. I smell a rip here.
No wire. One thing you can bet your shirt on. They'll search it.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Hey, baby. It's me. Oy, mama chiquita! Scorchio, she's gorgeous! Fuck Shelley's, we're coming here!
Mr. Trent, I'm glad you could make it. Mr. Riggs, please follow me. Frank
Fierro,
Trent and
Ray.
How
are you? All right. You gotta be careful. You could be wired. Maybe working for the man.
Yeah, so could you. In every business, there's gotta be an element of trust.
First, you gotta know who you're trusting. Like, we know you were both busted. Florida 79, smuggling. We checked. Both your names are on the bond. One more thing. If anything goes wrong during our deal, you'll never leave here alive.
You're scaring me to death. Let's deal.
Put it on the tray. Go ahead. We wouldn't want them to see it. They might get hungry.
Shit, they brought some muscle.
The money will be checked. Take it easy. Your merchandise is very close. I'll be right back. Enjoy your drinks. And the house.
Free drinks? Well, that's pretty good.
Think we're being ripped?
We may have to push a little, see who comes out of the woodwork.
Push? In here? You gotta be kidding.
Back to the bay. Gratuitous, but I'm here for it.
The money's clean. No funny ink or powder. Even the serial numbers checked okay.
We're just happy beyond belief.
Behind you. Yeah, you're sitting on it.
There's only 9. We paid for 10.
Mordida. My friends, the price of doing business. Well, the house goes to them, not to me. To ensure that you leave here on your feet.
Listen to me.
There's a 38 pointed right at your gut. Your friends try something, and you won't have anything left to hang your belt buckle on. Now let's get up. Get out. Nice and easy.
Let's go.
You think that was close, Viera? Wait till I get through with you.
We gotta play some video games. What do we got? Kill scavs. Kill 7 scavs. We got any grub? We'll take some grub. Take some milk. Exactly.
Doing?
Shooting craps. If it works, it's brilliant. If it doesn't, we're back to square one.
Okay. Forget the ounce. I'll front you a kilo. How about that, huh? 2 pounds. Great stuff. Hasn't even been cut. Hey, man, you're not dealing with just me. I'm nobody, a lousy front. But if something happens to me, the big man will come after you. Hey, you nuts? You kill someone for a crummy ounce?
Call your man. Riggs! Get out there. Put everything away. We may have to leave in a hurry.
He'll back me up, you'll see.
You'd better. Tell him how you screwed up. But tell him maybe we can still take care of business.
Hi, it's Frank.
Yes, tell me what happened to you, Frank.
I screwed up. Try to burn him for an ounce.
That's what I understand. I've told you before, Frank. It's very important that you take care of business.
But they still want a deal. Everything is okay.
Is there any chance they're cops?
No. No chance. They were going to kill me.
Set it up. Then get back to me. And Frank, I won't tolerate any more mistakes.
Everything is okay. We can still do business. You get credit on that ounce.
Jim, how did you do?
Got it all. Trace the number. Rudy Cates, attorney at law. Heavy hitter.
Surprise. You just struck out.
You got it, amigo.
You're under arrest.
No rights? No rights?
Go back and look a little deeper. Make sure these guys aren't working off of beef.
I'm trying to tell you, you got to place one of your guys with Piero.
Chuto, Frank.
You got to tighten it up.
You're a real piece of shit, you know that?
If he gets pushed hard, he's going
to let me go. I'll give you $10 million.
You don't listen very
I got it in the bank
brother.
Over there in Spain, Tony. It's yours.
Brother. I made you an offer when you crawled in here with Castro's boot print on your butt. I give the orders and you stick around so long as you follow them.
I never fucked you, Frank. I may want to cut on the side, but I never turned on you.
Piero decided to cooperate after we offered him the witness protection plan.
They're holding him at county.
We'll pick him up before the deal is set to go.
You know, these two guys are running around in circles trying to connect this investigation with Alvarez's murder.
Two suspects running loose. One of them tried to blow you away last night, Hooker.
We don't like that.
I'm not crazy about it myself, but I want Kate's.
You're talking about one of the top criminal attorneys in this city. You don't really think you're going to ever get that high up in the ladder, do you, Hooker?
Piero said.
Whose fucking side are you on, you suit wearing bastard? A fucking suit prick. That took some shooting, eh? Poor shots. Have you ever seen paper? shit, I can't remember where the fucking landmines are. Shit, there's the door. So, that was my neighbour, and his son's work van got broken into and about a grand's worth of tools got nicked, so I'm going to have a look at the CCTV and see if we got anything we can give to the police. Were the shots at me? And how close? Because bear in mind that with the headphones, it sounds close, but it's like 200 meters away. I mean, the police service is kind of fucked. Obviously, you've got the usual stuff you get in a large police force, which is, you know, a bit of corruption, bit of old boys network kind of, you know, looking out for each other even though there are bad coppers out there, all that shit. That happens in every police force in the world. Because they see themselves eventually as us against them, and pretty human nature. They sort of band together and look out for each other. And they see what they see as good coppers getting thrown under the bus or whatever for something that they think the public doesn't really understand and all the rest of it. That's one thing, and you can hate on the Mac for that, as you should on any police force that needs cleaning up. But a lot of the problems they've got, I think, are far more to do with Theresa May when she was Home Secretary. What she did to the police. The slashing of funding, destruction of community services. You know, people who would go out into the communities and try to prevent crime by dealing with kids rather than letting them just fall into gangs and all the rest of it. Those kind of people do matter. It does matter. Theresa May didn't think so. So they cut a lot. You lost a lot of good officers. Experienced coppers. And then the Tories are like, how can you criticise our handling of the police? We've added 3,000 new officers in the last 2 years, or whatever they say. And they fail to point out that they lost like 20,000. In the 5 years prior to that. Again, those are numbers I'm pulling out of my ass, but you understand the point. Is that they're always happy to take praise for something that they are fixing that they themselves broke. So yeah, lost a lot of experienced officers. And then, you know, things like police officers who everyone knows is a bit TJ Hooker, but maybe to the next level. A bit handsy, you know. Like, oh yeah, but he's a good copper. Oh shit, the game's crashed. Fuck! Oh well. That hasn't happened in a while. Alright, well I gotta get dressed. I got a meeting with my MP anyway. So we'll call it a day there. I'll see you guys tonight. Cheers for watching. Take it easy. Peace out.